Monroe, an unremarkable man at a typewriter. Not an enticing prospect, theatrically speaking. And yet, if I could just see what he's writing. Jesus, surely not. No, not true, actually. I should know, shouldn't I?
What would you know about any of it? The end. Oh, Jesus, is it the beginning?
She might know.
You'd better get that.
So it begins.
So it begins.